The Nicholls Colonels football team fell short against the South Alabama Jaguars in Mobile last Saturday, falling 9-3 in a defensive struggle. In the effort, the Colonels held the Jaguars without a touchdown and kept a score of 3-3 until halftime. The Nicholls defense stepped up, racking up 3 sacks and limiting the Jaguars to 279 yards. Starting off the season with a loss did not discourage the Colonels, but motivated them.
We know against a great FBS school in South Alabama, they have a great program over there. And we were able to go down to the last few seconds of the game with those guys in their FBS school. So we took that and, you know, it humbled us and it motivated us in the same breath.
The Colonels will head to Tulsa on Saturday to play the Golden Hurricane. Working at Tulsa for 5 years as the offensive coordinator, Coach Charlie Stubbs knows what the Colonels will be up against.
I know what we're getting into, but I know that's what all these kids want, is they want to compete and see where they really stack up with so-called better teams or more gifted players. But I really feel like we got some guys very capable.
The Golden Hurricane are coming off a convincing victory over Tulane after opening the campaign with a loss at Iowa State. This will be the first matchup between Nicholls and Tulsa. Kickoff is set for 6 p.m. at H.A. Chapman Stadium in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Reporting from Thibodaux, I'm Summer Davis.